New at noon, the intersection of Lisbon and Calla Roads in Green Township is back open this afternoon after two trucks crashed around 9 a.m. Investigators say a dump truck ran a stop sign heading east on Calla. It crashed into a white pickup. Both drivers did have to go to the hospital, but they should be okay. The trucks wound up in a nearby yard after taking out that stop sign and a utility pole. Crews have been called in to fix those issues.